to our podcast on Twitter and Twitter. And then we made a video just me and Carter doing the podcast. And now we're having a little trio up in here. Squad, basically. I don't know why I said trio.
But it's okay.
Yeah, it's a podcast. I mean, this isn't the first podcast you've probably seen in your life. You probably know the Joe Rogan podcast or any podcast. I don't know. The Joe Rogan podcast is the only podcast. But, podcast every Monday, Tuesday,
and Thursday. Can we do Wednesday too tomorrow if I'm actually on?
Okay.
Sure. I'll go first.
Okay, so one time, me and a friend, which I'm not stating the name of, we were playing a game called War Thunder, and he's pretty new to the game. So I was playing low tier with him, and there was a person on the enemy team that was targeting us and crashing into us, and we started to crash into him to get revenge. And then we started to just kill him. And me and my friend combined had about 10 kills on him alone. And he had, I don't know how he had that many things. He must have had like backup 12 times. But, and then the next round,
it's called money.
The same person was on our team, so me and my friend started to crash into him again. And then he rage quit, yeah. So we got our revenge.
We would play duos, it was like a Capcom 4 game, and we would play and we came in any duo, so, and then we came across this trio, one of them were an NPC, and while we were fighting them, another duo came out, so it was like, we were fighting like five people, it was nuts.
2v5.
But I am very happy that we were the NPC alive. We killed all of them. And then I think my friends went to Rabuki. We all survived. So then we moved somewhere else and we killed everybody. They're home. And we don't know where they are. We think they're camping in storm, but we don't know. We have no clue. We're not going into storm and looking for them.
No, Missy, there's storm sickness, though. Or was that before this season?
What?
Storm sickness.
Storm sickness?
Yeah.
We run across the exact same duo. And you might think, maybe you guys just killed one person and they got what you did. No, we killed every single person. None of them. Like, we killed every single person. We killed every single person. We know that. So we were so confused. And we thought we died of happiness. I was so confused on this. But yeah, that's my story.
It's a day!
Carter, you have to sit down during the class.
Oh, why do you got the class in the box? So it is. Okay, yeah, I should have taken that back from now. Now he's gonna put him up in the so we're playing Call of Duty. I was playing Call of Duty and Modern Warfare. And Colton, you're gonna get copyrighted. And it's gonna be all copyrighted.
That is the point.
So
we won't get copyrighted.
We're playing Modern Warfare, I think I got paired up with this one. On the campaign, I got this, I was there, life disappear, and we get this achievement that's called Life Out, right? And I'm not sure any of you guys know what that is, but, anyways, there is this dude, I didn't even see him, he was camping in the corner. He heard, I don't know how that dude has, a monkey's or the dude has the ears of an elk. Seriously? I'm not even kidding. Okay. But, the boy, he jump scared me like a mass jump scare on a Friday night while we're grilling hot dogs, sitting in a baby. Portable grill in a rack, sitting on a baby chair, grilling the mass, getting jump scared by Bobby on Bazbex on the front. Hello, this man is.
That kind of hurt mine.
Then I just had a heart attack. This is what it kind of like when I think it was.
Why did you
change that? I'm not surprised you that one.
Because, that's crazy.
I walk around and I saw it. It's just a real big one.
Yeah, but anyway. Guys, you have to sit down.
I was sitting down. Oh. You're just blind.
I'm not blind. Well, I kind of am. I totally woke up farting in my pants. Anyway, we're in New York today. And our apartment.
Oh yeah, guys. Also, I can jump out the window right now.
No! No!
Guys,
no!
Turn
me back. I don't know how to come back. Okay, they're coming back. Now everybody sit down.
Guys, I respawned and my game glitched.
I think this is a podcast, and maybe you can listen to our podcast.
Okay, everybody. We're making a part 3 today. I need to go to lobby and rejoin, okay, guys? So we're making a third part today, later today, in 2 minutes, okay?
Bye, y'all.